friends we show heart, foes.
Who's this?
Maybe the Lorgan's birthday tomorrow.
Silver earrings from the continent, perchance?
If Miretta wants something from the continent, I'll go on a raid.
Everything.
Show me what you got from the
Isles. Thank you.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Come take a gander.
You certain?
Ooh, who knows? Who knows?
Thank you.
Ooh!
Yeah. That caught a turd.
Haired one. Who is he, I wonder?
A warrior. Plain to see. Just what we need. Come over here, traveller.
What do you need?
You aim to enter the crypts?
Maybe. Why are you here?
Came here to cut nails.
Nails?
Off corpses. Don't you know? Wraiths use nails to build their cursed longship.
So you're hoping you can make them run short of materials?
We would if we could get in the crypts. But there's ghosts inside. Would you tend to them?
Fine. I'll see what I can do about the ghosts.
Thank you.
here, hold it and chop it.
Maybe they got lost.
You think they got lost?
Hair is great, but you're no druid. What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
I recognize your type a mile away.
Remember last year? Dove on his horse flying right off that.
Uh-oh.
Hey, see the light. strong wings and my breath.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all. Like he did the others.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you...
Promise won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, damn it! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. That or starve to death. And I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew. Aimed to defeat the giant.
I saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in. Heath the Red, Fallen, Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy is not quite right in the head. Oh, the young on Crate was here too.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They say where they were headed.
Do they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower. Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember.
Thank you.
Hjalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Fought barefoot. Sirens caught them by surprise. Scavengers got to this one. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. Two people came through here. Crews. Separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Went this way. One arrow in each. Good eye. One arrow in each. Good eye. Archer was wounded too. Archer finally caught up to him. Now where'd that archer go? Trolls. Dragged him into the cave. Wonder if he's still alive.
Ugh!
cooking over there. Cooking something?
Cooking?
Hey! You there! Help me! Water's getting hot!
Shut it!
I need that man.
No! We went human from mirrors! I figure riddle!
Play me for the man, then. If I win, I take him with me. If I lose, I'll jump in the pot, too.
Good! Good!
What? Climb riddles! Why?
No bubble! First riddle. Lots eat, lots drink. Big he be. Step big he. Big he bash.
A troll, of course.
Good, Thrall. Now you ask.
I'm light as a feather, but even a troll can't hold me for long.
Piss! Riddle hard, human cheat.
I won fair and square.
Stupid riddle. Feather. Troll not old. Not this.
Can you walk?
I'll manage.
Let's get out of here. You all right?
Ugh. Never go in a sauna again, long as I live. Other than that, I think I'm fine. You saved my life. How can I thank you?
I'm looking for Hjalmar.
Hjalmar? Curious where he is myself. Him and the whole crew. Something must have happened. Otherwise, he'd have come looking for me after I went missing that night. I know he would have. Wait now. Why are you looking for Hjalmar?
Croc sent me here to find Hjalmar. New king will soon be chosen on Ardskellig. Everybody's waiting for the young Ankrate's return.
So it's started already? Hjalmar, ruler of all Skellige.
Doubt he's cut out for it?
Hjalmar's irresponsible, stubborn, and heeds no counsel. But he's a born leader. Been mates since we were lads. With him and Ceres.
Ceres has put forth her claim to the throne as well.
Ceres? But she's... Well, she's...
Like father, like daughter.
What about Croc? He support her? He let her set off on some daft quest.
Wasn't thrilled, especially since Ceres set out without telling him.
Nor did she tell me. Where'd she go? Who'd she take with her?
Speaker Og. And no one.
She went alone? Damn the dogs! If Hjalmar'd only... Has she come back, do you know?
Hadn't returned when I left Ardskellig. Any idea where Hjalmar thought he might find the giant?
We'd learned where it has its lair, in the caves above the village. Hjalmar decided the best way there'd be to cross the lake. Viggy the Loon insisted he knew a better way, through the mines. But none of us fancied strolling into a monster pit.
How'd you get separated from the others?
Had the watch for the night. Saw Egnar of Faro steal Hjalmar's Hornwall horn, one he uses to drive away sirens. Bugger snuck out of camp. I followed him. No idea what got into that ginger head of his. Told Hjalmar not to take him with us 1,000 times at least.
And? You catch up to him?
Aye. In these caves. Bastard screeched so loud he drew the trolls. Thought the buggers would eat me right then. Dropped me in a marinade instead. Decided I was ready to cook today. Would have been the end of me if not for you.
The expedition. Tell me about it.
Started like the best ballads. With a hearty storm. Sail whipped about like a rag. Finally caught sight of shore. But then sirens attacked, as if they'd just been biding their time. But we'd have come through somehow, I know it. If not for the bloody helmsman.
You smashed into the rocks. What then?
Lost a few men. Had to drag the wounded on litters. And the sirens pestered us the whole while. Hjalmar kept blowing his horn. But we'd come too close to the hillside and he brought an avalanche down on us.
Not your lucky day, it seems. What happened next?
We found that daft bugger in the ship. Then pitched camp near the guard tower. Things seemed to calm.
I think I know enough. So long.
Wait! I'll go with you. Luckily the trolls didn't use my bow for kindling.
Good. Let's go.
What now, you piece of filth?
Winds howling.
Fallen? I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog. Alone. Couldn't wait. No. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone that'd steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt. Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
I'm telling you, plowing enormous horse son he is.
Wonderful.
Can't believe I finally got the bastard.
Yeah.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
I'll cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
He should stay in the cage, then.
What? I'll not forget this, Uncrate. You want all the glory to yourself? Let me out right now.
All right.
Maggie. Poor bugger.
Should have let him out.
Shouldn't blame yourself. We never knew with Viggy. Might have lost to the giant bare fist as soon as he was out.
And that might have spelled death for us all. Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald said it in song.
Hjalmar the Giant Slayer sounds better. It was your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Gonna head back to Ard Skellig?
Aye. After all, I'm to be crowned. I killed a giant, won back Undvik, and lost my entire crew. Mayhaps should have set out alone. Like Ceres.
Islanders will see it as a great victory.
Because Skellige is the victor. Whereas I've lost my friends. I've them to thank for making me a leader. They believed in me. And Ceres? She back yet?
Hadn't returned when I left Ard Skellig.
Went to Speaker Rogue, you say? Venture she aims to face whatever slowly killing Udalric.
Some say Udalric's the god's chosen one.
They also say the gods are merciful. Witcher. I'm sure Ceres would be glad to see me, but you wouldn't happen to be heading to Speaker Rock.
Yeah, I plan to go there.
Good. Thanks, Geralt. I hope we meet again.
Farewell, Uncrate.